Hello my dear students, welcome. In this session we discuss about nuclear force. The strong attractive forces acting between the protons and neutrons of a nucleus, which keeps them bound together inside the tiny nucleus, are called nuclear forces. Are called nuclear forces. The strong attractive forces acting between the protons and neutrons of a nucleus, which keeps them bound together inside the tiny nucleus, are called nuclear forces. Okay, the first property is Fg, it is gravitational force, Fe, electromagnetic force, and Fn, nuclear force. The ratio of gravitational force versus electrostatic electromagnetic force and nuclear force is 1:10^36 as to 10^38. Now the nuclear force is the short range force. It is effective up to 2-3 Fermi. Now the third one is, it is charge independent nature. Now the third, it is charge independent nature, and the fourth is, it is non-central force. So the nuclear force is what? The strong attractive forces acting between the protons and neutrons of a nucleus, which keeps them bound together inside the tiny nucleus, are called central forces. The first property is the force of ratio of gravitational force, electromagnetic force, and nuclear force is 1:10^36 times up to 10^38 times. It is short range force, range is effective up to 2-3 Fermi. It is charge independent nature. They are non-central forces. Variation of binding potential energy of a pair of nuclear waste distance. Okay, 100, 200, 0, -100. The negative sign shows that the force is attractive. The positive sign shows that force becomes repulsive. It is 0.8 Fermi, the potential energy of the nucleus. Okay, after that, the potential energy is minimum at a distance r0 is equal to 0.8 Fermi. The potential energy is minimum at a distance r0 is equal to 0.8 Fermi. Okay, second thing is, for a distance greater than r0, the nuclear force is attractive. It rapidly decreases with distance and becomes negligible small at a distance of about 4 Fermi. If a distance greater than r0, then the nuclear force is attractive. It rapidly decreases. After that, it rapidly decreases with distance, and it is becomes rapidly negligible small at a distance of 4 Fermi. So it is at it working about 2-3 Fermi. Okay, the second thing, as a distance less than r0, r0 is equal to 0.18 Fermi. So at a distance less than r0, the nuclear force is strongly repulsive. At a distance less than r0, the nuclear force is strongly negative, and the negative potential energy signifies that the nuclear force is attractive. The negative potential energy signifies the potential nuclear force is attractive. Now this third thing is mass defect. So what is the mass defect? The difference between the rest mass of nucleus and the sum of the rest masses of the constituent nucleons is called its mass defect. The difference between the rest mass of nucleus and the sum of the rest masses of its constituent nucleons is called its mass defect. So del m is equal to Zmp plus A minus Zmn minus m, where Mp, Mn, and M are the rest masses of the protons, neutrons, and nucleus, X, A, Z, respectively. Mp, Mn and M are the rest mass of protons, neutrons and nucleus. Okay. After, in the next session, we discuss about more thing. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.